Hi, this is a wee film about what the Children and Young People's Commissioner in Scotland has been up to this year to promote and protect your rights.
Did you know that your rights are protected by laws?
The laws are promises made by the government that say that they will make sure that you live and grow up safe, healthy and happy.
Your rights are also protected by a law that is only for people under 18.
It's called the United Nations Convention on the Rights of the Child.
In Scotland, it is part of the Children and Young People's Commissioner's job to make sure that the government keeps their promises to you.
Tam Bailey was the commissioner for 8 years, and this film is about his last year. This year, Bruce Adamson took over the role in May 2017.
We wanted to tell you about some of the things the team worked on in the last year.
Children and young people don't have the same protection from assault as adults in Scotland.
Just now, a parent or carer could go to court and claim that an assault on you was justifiable assault if it was given in a punishment.
This is wrong. You have the right to the same protection as an adult has. The team will keep working on getting the government to change this law.
This year, the team worked with others to do research into how being a young carer can affect mental health.
A young carer is someone under 18 who helps look after someone in their family or a friend who is ill, disabled, or misuses drugs or alcohol.
The research showed that being a young carer can be positive, but for those young carers who have a lot of responsibility, things can be tough on their health.
The feedback showed that support and breaks from caring is key to making things better, and that there needs to be enough services in place to help young carers.
The Commissioner's team invited young people between 10 and 17 to get more involved in creating the office's digital information.
A group of young people blogged on any issue that mattered to them.
The project turned out brilliantly and the response was great. You can check out the blogs on the website.
The invitation is still open, so please get in touch if you'd like to be involved.
Children and young people also helped make the Commissioner's office more welcoming to younger people and to families.
Young people from Auchenray Primary and Calderside Academy advise ways to display information on rights as well as ways to make people feel more comfortable. More colour, plants and things for the families and children to do were recommended.
The office already displays artwork from children across Scotland, but the team knew they wanted something big and bold for the main meeting room.
Young people from the art room at the WEC in Edinburgh came in and created an amazing art display based on their personal reflections on their human rights.
The art has already created lots of conversation about rights.
The next year is looking exciting.
The new Commissioner Bruce and the team will be meeting groups of children and young people from across Scotland to hear their ideas about how the Commissioner should work over the next few years.
This film can only show a wee bit about what the team have been doing, so please visit this website for more information.